Hello guys, this is Bianca Moore with Be More Successful Marketing. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add font to Picsart. All right, so first thing you want to do is go to thefont.com. All right, and you want to select the font that you want. All right, there are going to be several different selections here. We're just going to go with one, and all you have to do is click on download. And it's going to download to your phone, and then you want to open the file. All right, now you don't need the JPEG that's here or the JPG, and you don't need the README. You can also uncheck more info text. The only things you are going to need are where it says TTF. All right, so it says greatfighterdemo.ttf. You want to keep that one. And there's one that says greatfighterdemo.otf. You don't need that one either. All right, so now that you have all of those unchecked and you have this last one, .ttf checked, you want to go ahead and hit extract. Okay, now you want to hold down this actual file and go to the bottom of the screen where it says copy. And now you want to go up to the top of your phone where it says internal storage. And you want to go and find Picsart. All right, so once you find Picsart, go ahead and click on it. Go to fonts, and we are just going to copy here. All right, now it's going to be in your actual Picsart font files. Okay, so now we'll go to Picsart. Let me just go ahead and find it. Here we go. And you can just go ahead and select any little picture here. You see this guy with a receding hairline from Oisha. I was making a joke out of this. Okay, so from here, what you would do is just go ahead and scroll over to text. All right, and you can type anything in. We'll put in big forehead. All right, and hit the check. Okay, now go to this pink circle with the white arrow pointing upward, and you are going to click on my fonts. All right, now you can select the font that we actually just imported. All right, so this is it right here. You can make it larger. Okay, you could change the color on it. Add some strokes so that you can see it more and it stands out. And that's basically it, guys. So you would do that for every type of font that you want. I hope that this video was helpful. If it was helpful for you, go ahead and give this video a like. And also make sure that you subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get some more great tips from this channel. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video.